Hey everyone, the NFL draft is just over 1 week away, and we've got a record 26 players coming directly to New York for the NFL draft. A lot of media. Andrew Luck looks like he's going to the Colts. Robert Griffin to the Redskins. Matt Kolo maybe, the USC tackle, maybe to the Vikings. I personally think the Vikings would get more of a pop out of Justin Blackmon, the great wide receiver from Oklahoma State, but we'll see. Now, there's one man that should be at the NFL draft, but is not going to make the trip. Cal guy, favorite of mine, Marvin Jones. He had the second best cone drill at the NFL Combine, runs a 4.4640, and as a man who's been to a bunch of Cal games where Marvin Jones has gained over 100 yards receiving and has developed an expertise out of catching wide receiver screens and effective catches over the middle, I can think of few players, including Justin Blackmon, that are better than Marvin Jones. So, second round, third round, if you're the Vikings and say, okay, I'm going to take Matt Khalil with my first round pick, number 3, when you go down to the second round, don't forget about Marvin Jones. And also, don't forget about Michael Calvin, also out of Cal, who ran at the Cal Pro Day a 4.3240. Is that blistering or what? So don't forget about my Cal guys this NFL draft. Marvin Jones, Michael, Calvin. Remember that 4.3240 at Cal Pro Day. Go Bears.